poem written in Leicester slang, but it's now a poem written in Leicester slang and it's Queen's English translation. So here we go. Don't be maddy.
Don't be sad.
Don't be maddy.
Don't be sad.
Come tell me, look.
Come with me to the city centre, mate.
Don't get me arsy-versy.
Try not to get on my wrong side because that will make me upset.
We'll get the bus together.
We'll get the bus together.
You look badly.
You look like proper shit.
So we'll mash a pot of tea for us, course.
So we'll have a pot of tea before we leave the premises and we shall wait for it to brew effectively.
Don't crack on or I'll get cocky and witching.
Can you please be quiet? Shut your mouth! If you don't, I'll be crotchety and then I'll talk about it a great deal.
You look right westy to me.
You look somewhat pale.
I was all made up when we set out and now I'm right wheezing.
Well, I was in quite a good mood when we first embarked on our journey. Now you've pushed me right off.
Us and we'll go through the Twitchell to the market.
Both of us can walk through this small alleyway until we reach the market.
It's right thronging here.
It's busy, isn't it?
In fact, there's an upstart.
Look, there's an altercation.
We don't want to be torsy with that.
Let's not get involved.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.